No, so today I'm going to draw you a bee. So you've got your pencil ready. And let's get started. So what you're going to do is draw a big rainbow line in the middle of the page. Big and over. And from here, there's this, in the middle of the page, you're going to do a cross in the middle. And then you're going to do a zigzag. Like that. It doesn't have to be wobbly, it's about having fun and being positive. And so now you do the same thing. It doesn't have to be neat either, because that's the thing about art. You can change it up a bit and have it fun, colourful bee or a messy bee. So a bee doesn't have to be exactly the same. So now I'm going to make a dot in the middle of the page, so from here to there, so that way you can have a guide. So you're going to circle like a balloon, like that, and then like this. I'm actually getting used to holding an iPad at the same time. So ready? Go round the circle, and then repeat. It's like an Omer line, really. And then from here, we have the... I'm not sure what they call it. I think it's B-toes. B-toes. So one, Omer, and then down again. So up, Omer, down. Up, Omer, down. And then the three little ones. So one, up, Omer, down. Up, over, down, up, over, down. And then what you're going to do is do a backwards M. And make sure it's sharp. Well, it's not too sharp, but make sure they're sharp because they are very sharp. So let's repeat that. And then up. And then repeat. And then this one. And then repeat. And it doesn't have to be straight either. So it can be a bit wonky donky. There you go. Let me get this on the page. It's a nice day today. And it doesn't have to match, but for some reason I'm matching it up a bit. And then three. Okay. There you go. And then do the same thing in your... So, bees have, I think they've got six legs, so I'm going to draw six legs. So, one, two, three, four, five, six. So, that's perfect. I've done so many bee drawings, I've accidentally done seven legs. And, yeah, which was a bit mad. And so, now I'm going to start with the this part. So, you're going to do a dot in the middle. And a massive shape, so massive over rainbow line. And you come back in. And then you repeat. Oh, get over. There you go. And then the same again, so. Over rainbow line. And then a... these part. I'm not sure what these are called. I think they're like, I was about to say testicles, but I could be wrong. And now, the fun bit, we are going to colour. So I've got this for my pencils here. Usually I'll use a pencil, but today I think I'm going to use a marker, but only if I can find an orange pencil. Right, yellow. Yellow and black. I think this is a black one. So I might use this one. So let's get started. That doesn't have to be the same colour. These are usually this colour, you know. But let's experiment. That's the thing with art, you can experiment.
Now excuse me if I sound rude, but I love the way that you move, and I see me all over you now. Baby, when I look in your eyes, there's no way that I can disguise all these crazy thoughts in my mind now.
There's something about you.
You got the lock, I got the key. You know the rest, you know just where I wanna be. You got me under. I see fireworks and we touch now.
Your body
fits on mine like a glove. Let them say whatever they want. It's too late cause you're in my blood now. You got the lock, I got the key. You know the rest, you know just where I wanna be. Don't ever stop controlling me.
I be the student, you be the teacher. Miss Sophisticated, such a pleasure to meet you.
Hello.
Yeah, but here's the only issue. Since we met, you gotta turn my world upside down.
Now
I don't really mind Spider-Man kissing you as long as you're planning on sticking around. The happiest boy in the world goes to me. Not a chance, nobody came close to him. I kinda knew you was troublesome. Yeah. You got me wrapped around your finger like bubblegum.
Hey. Everything that you do,
everything you do,
every way that you move, there's just something about you. There's just something about you. Do everything that you do.
Then wing and legs, which I think they're really, really good. And now I'm going to find, I think maybe light blue. I might choose light. That will match the whole thing. That's if I'm going to open. Yes, got it. With one hand as well. Professional. So I'm going to colour in this part. See how nice it is, the blue. It's like the ocean. There you go. And then back again. and then repeat. Then this. There you go. So I've done that, and I'm going to do this quick. Okay, so I hope you enjoy this video, and I will see you all very soon. Goodbye for now. Bye.